when wrapping, don't do this. Instead of trying to just squeegee, lift up the vinyl, warm up the vinyl, and then relax it and lay it down. Read your wrinkles so that way it's glass. When it's glass, then you can squeegee. This helps with all of your squeegee strokes being overlapped, so therefore you don't have to worry about any type of bunching or creases being formed. Like and follow for more tips, or you can join our class.